was she thinking?
I don't know.
Oh, look at him!
good morning, Peckley Valley. We were just enjoying this beautiful homemade, homecrafted yearbook by Dakota Ford and Tyler Ressler.
We'll tell you more about it right after this. Please rise, leave the flag, and pause. A moment, start the meditation.
Today's lunch is Mickey's Pizza and your choice of one or two vegetables, the baby carrots and dip, or the fresh green salad. You also have the choice of one fruit, the assorted fresh fruit bowl, or the 100% fruit juice slushy. Tossed green salad will also be available. In the second line, you will find the chicken cordon bleu sandwich.
Today's weather will be isolated thunderstorms in the morning, then mainly cloudy during the afternoon, and thunderstorms likely with a high of near 85 degrees.
Forever to touch you, 'cause I know that you feel me somehow. You're the closest to heaven that I'll ever be, and I don't wanna go home right now. And all I could taste is this moment, and all I can breathe is your life. And sooner or later it's over. I just don't want to miss you tonight. And I don't want the world to see me, 'cause I don't think that they'd understand. When everything's made to be broken, I just want you to know.
FBLA members, we will be conducting our last meeting of the year today during break time. As is tradition, this will be an ice cream social meeting, and we will discuss next year's FBLA officer positions. Please bring your laptops.
Hello, I'm Chad Stolzus. You're currently looking at the next Mr. Peckway Valley. Why is that, you may ask?
Well, let me tell you. All these dweebs over here, superior to all of them, all right? Thank you, and good night.
Oh, hello. Didn't see you there. I'm the real Chad Stolzus, and I'm not going to win, Mr. PV, so don't vote for me.
My name's Shane Claxton, and I'm not wearing a dress.
My name is Brian Scheller, and I will be wearing a dress.
LeBron James.
Hi, my name's Brian Scheller. What? Vote for me in the next Mr. PV pageant.
I'm Roman Thomas, and I'm single-handedly going to win this competition.
LeBron James.
I'm John Lindquist. I'm going to be participating in the Mr. PV pageant. Vote for me.
Today in history, in 1989, Stevie Wonder was given the Badge of Solidarity from the Polish labor movement in Warsaw. Happy birthday to Cody Lawrence and James Brenson.
Wow, look at Tyler Atchell right there. I have never seen a more beautiful man in my life.
Can you turn the page?
Yeah. Wait.
Where are the pages?
There's no page.
We've been here for 3 hours. Has it been...
We were looking at cardboard. Oh. Goodbye, Peckway Valley.